the sun on my face. Fresh air in my lungs. The grass beneath my feet. I've heard of such things, yet I live in a world without them, an underground world. I have no recollection of life before the blast, just a boy when they saved me. Could such things exist again? I live in hope. But today, the future is all I fear.